Ransomware is a form of malicious software that targets your data. If ransomware infects your device or network, the ransomware actors behind the attack have the ability to lock you out of your data stored on your devices or network. They will demand you pay a ransom, usually in cryptocurrency. They claim they will give you the key to recover your data if you pay, but there are no guarantees. There are three basic groups who can suffer ransomware attacks: businesses, both large and small, individuals, and public agencies and public service providers. When these kinds of attacks first started, ransomware actors often targeted regular people at home. The majority of attacks now go after larger targets, but individuals still need to take precautions. The loss of wedding photos or videos of your newborn are irreplaceable. Any business can be vulnerable, but we are particularly concerned about small and medium-sized companies. They often don't have the expertise, or they think, the funds to invest in robust security they need. If you are a business owner, please take the time to learn about some simple steps you can take to protect your business. Otherwise, one bad ransomware attack can cause you to shut your doors for good. We are seeing attack after attack targeting hospitals, healthcare providers, government agencies, and schools. Not only do these organizations risk a loss of money, they also hold sensitive information that the attackers can pull out and resell on the dark web. Beyond that, there are real-world consequences of a hospital that is unable to care for patients. Ransomware actors will often send ransomware through email phishing campaigns. Once anyone on your network clicks on an infected file or link, the fraudsters can have access to all your devices and data. They encrypt the system, effectively locking you out. The ransom demands may range from a few hundred dollars for an individual to millions of dollars for a big company, hospital, or utility. But the ransom is only the start. Organizations risk loss of productivity, legal fees, and the need to purchase credit monitoring services for employees and customers. To avoid a ransomware attack, you should educate yourself and your employees as to how to identify and manage phishing lures, back up your data often, and keep backups segregated and offline from normal operations. Make sure that all devices on your network are using the most current versions of operating systems and applications. And keep your anti-malware software up to date. The FBI recommends that victims do not pay a hacker's ransom demand. The payment only encourages more criminal activity, and even if you do pay, there is no guarantee that the attacker will unlock your data, hasn't already downloaded your data for resale, or won't return for another round of ransom.